Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry!
Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared...
You hear that?
Lev! Lev!
Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that. Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on.
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. Nah. We can do better than these shirts. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that? What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to fucking Highland.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Whoa. Not here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. Too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into? I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way. How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Abby! Over here!
Stop. I've got it. Hey, go. Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats cruiser across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay. You all right?
Just a little bit. Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
There's shelters everywhere. Things get really bad. We'll take them off the island.
Good.
We can just stay next time. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great. Where are we going?
See that tall tower?
The Space Needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
See them. scour the area. They must be nearby.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
Just try talking to her. I try to make her understand. Well, she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
Abby? stand down.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone.
Oh my God, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Thank you.
Flip. Let's get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
Be careful. What do you want me to find?
Just figure out how to get in first. Okay. Grab that ladder. Ready? These are Leo's. He's been tracking us.
Thank you. see this, you son of a bitch. She gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Look. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it!
Wait! Get off of her! Follow me!
Come on! Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave. Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time. Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, hey, inside. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Take him, okay?
Come on. Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's got to be her.
We're done with that, Sarah.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll say it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.